Is this $500 baseball bat worth it?
The Zoa's got some pop to it. I can't even lie. This bat's pretty good. Definitely a lot more end loaded. Is this bat good for the price? That's questionable. $500, there are better bats out there. Comment down below what bats we should test out next.